Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how to change your mobile name in COD Mobile. The first thing you need to do is visit the store, and in the store go to the card section. Here you can find various weapon XP cards and rename card. Click on the rename card. It shows you need CP200 to purchase the rename card. Many of you might get worried thinking that we don't have CP and we don't want to spend money. There's nothing to worry about, you can get the rename card for free. Click on the CP200 thing, and here you will be able to switch between CP and C coins. CP coins are the coins which you buy for actual money, and C coins are the coins which you are rewarded while you do various tasks and daily missions. So it costs 1000 C coins for a rename card. Click on purchase. Once you have purchased a rename card, go to your player profile and click on the small pencil icon next to your name, and here you will be able to change your old name to your new name. Type in your new name which you want to be changed and click on the change button. This will change your name, and renaming will be available in 3 days. So in case you want to change a name to another name, you have to wait for 3 days after changing a name. And that's it. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.